They killed my son, David. Tortured and destroyed him as we helplessly watched. But his fate was almost a mercy compared to the way they violated my poor wife, Emily. When they had finished their sickening games, they wouldn't even grant her the release of death. Instead, they changed her, turning her into one of them. A foul perversion of life. An unliving vampire. I hunt them now because they took everything from me. They destroyed my entire life. I have become a dark shadow, hunting the foul blood-sucking fiends through the night. They have always found a way to elude me, but now I finally have a chance to finish it. Tonight, my Emily, my family, will finally rest together in peace.